started here. On hardcore mode, I think it's double XP for weapons and for player. I don't know about it on normal core mode. We're about to find out. Yeah, it's double XP and double weapon XP for, I think, the next week, maybe. I'm not sure. I'm just trying to level my stuff up really quick. Just whatever. So, let's go. I've actually never played on Nuketown online. I did get the map
Team
pack, but I
deathmatch.
never played, so let's
Weakness will
go.
be their undoing.
Will you just listen to yourself?
CDP, get out there and get the win.
Everything's all weird. You can like barely see through this crap because of those stupid particles going up or whatnot. I'm playing Nuketown. Guys, I'm talking to my friend right now. I didn't include his party chat. No offense, Jeremy. I just didn't want it overlapping with your dog not shutting up. Shotguns? Are you kidding me?
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
I know, but they're just doing it for the double XP crap, though. Get tons of kills, get double XP. I'm only doing the double XP for my level and for my guns. That's all you really can do, but at least I'm not noobing it.
Hostile UAV.
Got like 6 kills and one freaking dive.
Reaper. Frag incoming. Request tasking UAV asset.
Predator sensors are capturing your objective.
UAV destroyed.
Everybody's leaving the party, man. What the heck was that? Get out of here, you spawn campers. I hate that, because there's only a few spots in Nuketown. I don't stay there. And then there's the one sniper in the window who doesn't die for some reason. Just what game is it? The Lance one or what? Tom Clancy's The Division. You and your friend sucked at it last night.
They're gone.
I can't find you. Teleport to me. I can't teleport to you. I would teleport to you. Why does everybody suck in core mode? Are these like all noobs or something? I don't even freaking know anymore. It's too easy. I don't know about that. I kind of suck at Black Ops. Yeah, exactly. And then they're like prestige. They're max prestige, max level on the freaking first night there is. Like, the the first, like, the game, they pre-order the game, get it, and within, like, 1 week, they're max prestige, max level, they have everything all the way upgraded. Max weapon level prestige, whatever you want to call it. 12-9, not bad. What the heck? Oh, sniper, again. No wonder he's hitting us. He's freaking throwing smoke grenades everywhere, and then using, freaking thermal. Who keeps throwing these smoke grenades? I hit him. Dang, look at that. My weapon's already level 5 in one freaking match. I'm really liking this double XP train. I'm level 6. What the heck? Where are you coming from? Holy crap, I'm like really good because all these people are like level 30s and 40s, and I'm sitting here the only level 6.
Expected defeat.
I don't know how long this broadcast is gonna last. It might last a few hours, a couple matches. I don't know. Yeah, I'm probably gonna do. Oh, do you see the score? 99-100. We lost by one freaking kill. Alright, guys.
Like sticks and stones against tanks.
I saw some guy do the whip and nene, like in the winner's circle at the end. I don't even know how he did it. Come on, load up. Tonight, guys, I'm gonna be broadcasting on zombies, so if you want to like pop a look at that, if you can, you know, whatever, just you can take a look at the zombies. Oh, that's probably gonna be around, oh no, 5-ish, maybe 6 p.m. tonight. So if you just want to look at that, then you go right ahead. Nothing's gonna stop you. So yeah, hang on. I'm looking. Here we go. I wish you could, delay stuff, or, like, get, not delay it, but, like, get rid of the delay.
I wish you could,
See, I'm watching my own stream right now, see what's going on, but I wish you can, like, set the delay time to, like, nothing, so it's not delayed at all, but If there's any echo, let me know in the comments.
Let's take him down.
Black Ops, you're clear to engage.
I didn't put the party chat in here, so I don't know if you sound like a robot or not. What the crap? I like Profit that gun right there. That looks pretty badass. Germ. Oh, what did, crap. I forgot what I was gonna say. How did I forget this? Oh yeah, do you have Call of Duty Black Ops 3? Do you ever play it? Neutral. Oh yeah, are you home alone? Like, or do you have family?
Kill.
Did you even go to bed last night?
Body drop.
So you didn't go to sleep at all last night? Like,
be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
What about the one dude, Death Killer?
Confirming kills.
How did
enemy?
Yeah, I think he did too. I think he like legit passed out in the middle of the party. Is he in this party right now? Buzzkill is. Never even heard of it. I just know it's
hostile Cerberus inbound.
Does any, if you know what the buzzkill is, write it in the comments.
Hostile raid in your AO.
Outrider neutralized.
Holy crap! I just hit this guy in the face. I didn't even know. God, I just leveled up my weapon and me at the same time. Gosh, with this double XP thing, the first kill you get with the level 1 weapon automatically makes it level 2. That's amazing. Oh, they got an invisible... this thing, it's like stalking. Oh god, I'm trying to eat a piece of candy right now, but then it spawns me outside. No, I don't. so it's like freaking GTA. It's weird right now because I can hear you guys, but since I didn't include my party chat when I'm watching my broadcast, you just see me randomly talking. Like, I'm not even talking to anybody. Ooh. Oh god, stupid flies. No, I'm not. No, there's this thing, these like killer bug thingies, it's a gun. Who's playing Black Ops 3 now? Yeah, I'll play with you after this match. Send me a friend request. I'm Sergeant Gaywad. Yeah, I didn't include party chat, so they can't hear you. I don't hear it through my phone right now. No, I'm not broadcasting through my phone. I'm watching it on my phone.
Enemy down.
I do.
It's slipping away from us. Pull it back.
Little dude, are you watching my broadcast? No, just kidding.
Hostile Cerberus inbound.
I thought we were gonna do zombies. I don't think I have it.
Be advised, hostile dart in your AO.
No, I got DLC. I got the Nuketown. There's a zombie one too. Are you talking on Black Ops 2 or Black Ops 3?
Take it to him next time.
I know what it is.
One shot, one kill. Won't even hear it coming.
Mine's already done. Mine's ended right now. This dog's annoying. I guess I'm not doing my second broadcast of the day. I'm gonna try to piece it together. Are you watching it? Nobody's watching right now. I say it just in case somebody does. You have received a friend request. T-Boy, is that you?
Yeah, maybe. Are you up for that, Mom?
Alright, No, I don't like gun game. Sticks and stones. What the hell is sticks and stones? Alright, hang on. We're gonna play zombies. Let's get back in here. This right here, Der Endesrach or something like that. There. Ready up. Ready up. I don't play zombies that much. Apparently you do. I'm probably gonna do a couple matches of zombies and go back to multiplayer because the double XP week. How long does that last? Sweet. Is it gonna start or what? Oh yeah, we're looking for other people. Unless you wanna do a private match. Just me and you. Okay. Yeah, I can hear you. Alright, hang on, I'm gonna invite you really quick. Oh, I don't have it? What does it mean I don't have the Awakening Pack? Oh, now it's not letting me play? Apparently I don't have this. Hang on. How much does the map cost? Because I have like 10 free dollars. Are you sure? Thought it was 15. Okay. Eisendraw? No, I don't have any maps besides. What, Jeremy? Huh? Yeah. Their Eisendraw? I thought I didn't have that map.
Are you playing?
Yeah. I think it says try for free. Alright, I'm gonna put the party so it's not confusing for anybody who's watching. So now they can hear you in the party. Wait, are you doing another one right now?
Wait, what?
Oh, what the hell?
I was thinking about doing another.
Whoa. What? You know what? Let's just here join my game, private game. Private game.
Not letting me join.
There. Alright, so they can hear you now, by the way.
So check out my channel at Jeremy Jackson.
Yeah, shout out to Jeremy. Little
hey,
Jerm
are you gonna
underscore
start playing soon?
Something.
What?
Little Jerm town, that's it.
Where are you?
What?
Where are you at?
At Target
now. Oh, okay. Okay, so RB on wait, what time is it? RB on at 1.
Okay.
Bye.
You bear the mark. You are cursed.
Good job.
Okay, I'm gonna get the B.
I'm supposed to just take this?
You can't, yeah. No, you can.
Okay, open the first door. Open the first door.
Since when does this gate been locked?
Huh? Oh my god.
I like how Death Killer is just fucking passed out. I tried the whole morning to get his ass up. I'm like, hey yo, Death Killer, get up. Marks. Get up.
And you're
get up right
time.
Now. Hey yo, Death Killer. Are you awake yet? No, probably not. Because we stayed up all night playing this game. We literally stayed up all night. Even asked Ethan. We were up all night playing this exact game.
Hey, little dude, come over here. Buy this gun right here. Right here. Buy this gun. Buy this pistol. Replace it with your stupid revolver. Buy this. Now you only have to...
I don't have enough. Wait.
Someone likes making things difficult.
Just let me...
Replace it with your pistol, not your rifle.
Dude, my controller is dead.
No, it is dead.
You are marked.
You do that.
I don't give a shit about any mark.
Just let me die. Because my controller's better and I need to find my
turbulence. I passed out.
Ma, are you going to the store?
I passed out, but I got back up.
Yeah, bye, I love you.
They break it down, we build it up.
Is it good now?
Only by invoking the need can you find the items you need.
You buy next game.
You must explore the unexplored. Your
okay. You buy next game.
Is free here. The ship is slightly wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the souls who inhabit it have become darkness. They are echoes themselves.
Kid. T-Boy.
Touch me again. I'll kill you slow.
Oh, shit.
Always gotta think about defense.
Help, I'm under attack.
Knife, don't waste your ammo. Knife.
Are you playing zombies?
Yeah.
Yeah, never use ammo on the first few rounds. Safe and conservative.
Crap, my freaking controller just died.
Oh, that's bad in the middle of a zombie game.
God, that messed me up so bad.
Oh shit.
What?
Carbon dioxide in this game.
Why are you following me?
Follow me.
Follow me.
Are you doing the ritual?
Follow me. Follow me.
I've never done this.
Follow me.
I know where you're going. I've been here before.
Follow me. Ah,
shit. Jump. Oh, hey.
Do you know what I speak? No, you. Okay, R, stay outside and you do the ritual, okay?
What? No.
No, because I'm going to shoot him.
No, that actually makes it easier because now you can't. So you can't run into him.
Where the hell did it come from?
Yeah. And I can shoot him from outside.
But don't shoot him. Save a zombie first.
I know. I got a reflex sight on him. Okay, go. Go inside and start the ritual. Go inside and start the ritual.
Use Vesper, too. Vesper is a good guy.
Die.
Wait. Start the ritual. Start it.
Ritual. I'm
this is a nightmare.
Just run around.
You ain't got no power in your punch.
Yo,
I was blown up and I'm still alive.
Are you sacrificing somebody during these rituals?
Oh my god, no.
Yeah, because if you look, there's a body.
Okay, so you got the first hit.
I died. Pick me up.
How about you try and do that?
What do rituals do?
They unlock pack punch.
The world must be taken to the sacred place.
You have to do all I hate these birds.
No, they're dumb. Huh? I'm playing Shadows of Evil, the alien snack that just came out. Hey dude, no, I'm dead.
Shadows of Evil has been there.
Shadows of Evil is a free one.
Yeah.
Don't try and fight me on the inside.
Yeah, but it's not new. It's old.
Could sure do with finding some ammo about now. You got lucky. You're about to see a comeback.
Where's
mystery box at?
I don't know. Look in the sky. Where the blue
yeah, little stream is. I'm just asking you because I'm busy. Get over here. Let's go. Fun.
Okay, you can watch me if you reach out of the window.
Let's go, kid.
Hey, I'm not a kid.
I shit scarier things than you.
Reload all your weapons, Max Ammo.
Wait. Oh my
no,
god,
you should, dude. Yeah. A lucky break. Reload your weapons first and then grab it.
Come on, follow me.
Yeah, you just.
Yeah, I accidentally ran over it. Come on, how do we freaking get up there?
There's something called the beast.
The right tool for the job. My job's hurting people. I don't think this thing's gonna hold them off for long.
Dude, I can't get up there.
Okay, gloves off.
I gotta open the door to get up there. Karina.
What just happened?
Someone stuck this machine gun on the wall.
Did my mom leave?
Bro, pick up this machine gun on
oh
the wall.
Oh my god, dude. I can't. Don't die.
I'm still on my feet.
I suck at this map.
Everybody does. It's not a great map.
Think you got a shot? Think again.
I'm done.
It's over.
You're not in the
air. You just pissed me off.
He left me to die alone.
Just because you helped me out doesn't mean I.
Well, that's put pressure on me, lady.
Alright, buy this machine gun right here. Hey, Come over here.
Hey, open this door right here. Open this door right here. Come here.
Just buy this machine gun first. Buy this machine gun first. Right here.
I'm gonna buy the KM44.
Open the door. Buy the Vesper.
No, I have a shield right now. No. I'm getting the KM44.
No, don't. The Vesper and KM44.
No.
Got no
gosh,
power.
Oh my god,
dude. Good for until what found earth and that's has one.
Dang it, I was about to become the beast.
It's the worst map ever.
No, it's not. It's the
Okay.
I'm ending the broadcast, man.
Nobody watching.